Three, two, one, go! King.
Where are we? Hi, this is Annie Reacts, watching The Owl House, Season 3, Episode 19. Oh, Titan, where are they? Oh, this is the space where Luz was when she met her new sister.
I won't be alone anymore!
Huh? Oh, you're lonely, Mr. Collector? I want a friend, yay! My little Titan! So the Collector just wants to collect Titans because he wants to make friends with them?
She's had so many hearts.
Oh,
okay.
Look! Everyone missed us so much they put a pretty sign!
Wow, Hootie looks so badass in that poster. Or on that poster? Anyways.
Without that bird tube, this place was wide open.
Oh, yeah.
I still haven't recovered from that tea party.
Yeah, that was great.
You're hiding out on the knee.
Ooh, okay.
Using my safe?
Nice jacket. It has teeth. What the fuck?
Inside the castle.
Hi, Lilith. Boom. Hi, Ida.
I came up with some great ideas.
Put in Source Blue and the Emperor. At least Luz and King are far away from here.
No, not anymore. You set up a trap. That's great. Hi, it's just us. Oh, nice.
I was sacrificed to the Grand Huntsman?
What the?
And they may have tried to sacrifice King to the Collector, who they worship.
Just that?
So you found a commune of bloodthirsty fanatics in a place that was supposed to be empty.
Well,
yeah.
Wouldn't have been that scary.
That only adds to Lilith's account
King
of
is
doing bad stuff.
Looks
Ugh. Oh, thanks, Woody.
Who knows how he can help us against Bellows?
Oh, kill you!
Worry, we're not putting
me my change. I don't know.
A Clawthorn, and technically your nephew.
I'm a god's aunt.
That doesn't make it better. I mean, that didn't make it better.
Bell fill you in closer to go time.
So if I'm captured, I can't give anything away.
Yeah, something like that. They have no plan yet.
Tell her what? That we have no plan?
Yeah, I mean, be open towards her. Maybe she'll come up with something.
I wanna go on a heist.
Mm-hmm. Of course you do.
So even a day where you can just relax, you wanna have action. That's Luz.
Dark deeds carried out in your name.
The fuck?
No!
You would be waiting to do that, help! The old Lilith is back, no!
Are you sure you want to do this for a stuffed toy?
Really a big adventure for a stuffed toy?
Can't wait till the day after the Day of Unity.
If there's gonna be a day after. Oh, there's the stuffed toy. Mm-hmm.
If we want to stay alive, we gotta be inconspicuous.
Then you shouldn't do this in the first place.
Take me to my...
What? They're as good as that.
Lose your way, little guy?
Huh?
Oh no. What is this?
Actually, I
start of a cult?
I know you.
Is that Steve?
You're Steve from
yeah?
Lilith's party.
Heck, growing up.
The fuck, it's really Steve. Whoa.
It's not what I thought it was.
You speak in the first person? That. Is that really Rose Steve?
Maybe the Titan doesn't even know what he wants. Maybe he's just
you go. Is this also about religion? Oh god, the mouth really looks horrifying. I don't want to be eaten by that.
I just took his name in vain. I did it again.
Oh god. She turns into a fanatic worshipper.
I would have appreciated some kind of reaction.
Wow, they're really easily fooled. That easy?
Why is everything going our way now?
Yeah, this is weird.
Finally turning.
No, they're not. This is a setup trap, isn't it? They're expecting you. This looks like Indiana Jones where he was looking for the treasure thing in the first movie. Raiders of the Lost Ark. Hey, Daddy! So, King and Steve become besties. I'm in for that. Huh? Hootie is fucking useful. Oh, you need love in your life? Oh, you were just touched by that. That could also be. Hey, you're helping people. That's great.
Captain, I thought I told you to.
Ooh.
Ida?
I'm not trying to start trouble.
You're wearing a stolen uniform.
I am working it. Listen, yeah. I know about the Day of Unity and the draining spell. Nope, I saw that expression.
Ooh.
It is...
Come along, Sprout.
Stop the goal, stop the goal!
Awaiting further instructions.
Okay, good.
Which,
saved it.
Your uniform looks outdated, Captain.
looking like a pile of compost.
It is.
Are you sending me away?
What? Oh, I must have missed that shit.
Until Bellows is defeated.
Oh, fuck, you're a bastard.
You can't make me.
Fight?
Yes, I can.
What? No! Are you kidding me? Really? A fight between them? Ah, oh, shit, yeah. Albert belongs to her. First Hunter had to hide and now Luz has to hide. Oh god. If Luz can get away.
We'll be here soon.
Duty stuff this time.
Now we need Luz to save Ida again.
Wants can change. So can people.
Yeah, you don't actually want people to be your servants.
See me as a big scary monster anymore.
Oh. Oh. What? That's Steve? He has a face!
Let me shield you with my pitiful life, oh power.
No, stop that.
I'm still king! Isn't this how you acted with the Emperor? I'm sensing a little bit of a pattern with you.
I can recommend a good therapist.
Yay! She needs a therapist now, yeah. Ooh, poor Steve.
Is it because I'm a kid? Do you think
I agree, you underestimate her.
It's because there is no plan, okay?
No, yeah, okay. Thanks for being honest.
Bellows is a witch hunter! You have to listen!
Bellows will kill you all! Listen to her! Where are we? Open your eyes, where are we?
It's okay.
What? The fuck? Oh, yay! Ah, thank you very much, Darius! Great!
I can't believe I'm actually meeting you in person. I heard all about your adventures with Ida.
Ah, that's the first meeting, right? Cool.
When Darius captured me, he was really protecting me.
Oh, ah, I love you, Darius.
I'm starting to think I wasn't very good at my job. Is it so unbelievable that I wanted to keep you safe?
Yeah. In typical they Ida wanted fashion, to.
They have a plan to stop Bellows and the draining spell.
Great! Really? What's the plan?
Please tell me you have a cool rebel name.
The Covens Against the Throne.
We talked about Covens Against the Throne?
Promised. The Cats.
Cats?
Meow!
Oh my god. No, that reminds me of the awful movie. No.
Palestrum
World. Ah.
You'd want to carve your palisman.
Now? Oh yes! You need one, that's true!
The Day of Unity is in 2 days.
All the more reason to get started.
By my count, you've befriended more enemies than I have claws on my...
True that.
You're gonna show me how to do this.
Yeah.
Right? Are you gonna carve me?
No. That's too much. Hoodie instead! No, little hoodie.
We've got all the time in the world.
Okay then, let's start. Wow, I completely forgot that the whole time they had a team in the woods that helped them out, like when Luz and Hunter were in Bella's mind, so of course I would join them eventually. Duh, so cool, we have teammates now, Team Cats! Oh god! Boiling Ice Cats, Boiling Ice Cat! Okay, stop. Yeah, so very cool episode, keep setting up the final fight against Bellows on the Day of Unity, I guess. But what's the deal with this weird collector guy? He seems to be a kid that just is in need of a friend. Until now it seemed to be a childish version of Bill Cipher or something, but now in this beginning it seemed to be more nice and lonely? So I'm very confused about that. Apparently it's not that evil after all. And Lilith learned in this episode a bit about how bad she was at her job. Well, I guess you need a therapist after all of this. And we were able to see Steve's face! And Steve made friends with King, which is kind of super cute. It's like the friendship ship you never thought you wanted, but you needed the moment you see it. Yeah, so I enjoyed this episode. Everything came together a little bit more. I can't wait for the next one. And now it's your turn. Tell me in the comments, what did you like about this episode? What didn't you like about this episode? Did you like it at all or not? And that's it. Shout out to my patrons. Biggest shout out goes out to my biggest patrons, my heroes, Alex Finch, Monica Redondo, and Vespa. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. Andy out.